Hi, this is JJ Wolpable. Our video for today's date is Tuesday, May 2nd, 2023, job number 45207525. This is kind of a re-record and to be able to build a new Flesh, but also, so I'm going to go ahead and start pulling back. We're into 6 inch. My camera may get stuck, I have to work it out. But we're, the 6 inch is pretty rough. See right there, I said I did root excess line, I jetted it, I had to quit jetting it due to the fact that the condition of this clay tile is rough. It's right here. Come back into the root that is loose right there. Well, it's hanging in there. So right here the camera's stuck, so I'm going to try to get this camera out. There. Pull it out. I think that is... It's getting cut on that lip right there, which is maybe offset and broken. And we'll have a beautiful look at it right there. You can see actually rocks in the line. Actually a hole through the whole pipe right there. I did quit jetting at this point on this section right here due to the fact there's so much compromise there. I said it wouldn't hurt to put another Rudex treatment down this. It's actually more rocks right there. Actually, those rocks right there. It's not those rocks. So there's more breakage in this line that you can't see. Don't know if it came from the top. Come back to this section. This section's not too bad. I'm gonna pause this for a second. Continue recording. This section is lineable. I just don't know if the section of the street where the connection is lineable. You see right here the scarring in the clay tiles. I jetted probably before I jetted it. Transition to PVC. This is out in the yard. It's right there. There's about 25 feet at the 6 inch clay tile right there. I know that just from my past video. Come back to here. PVC is in great shape. That's also coming out towards the home. That's the one going out to the street. Transition right here to the clay tile again. This clay tile is 6 inch underneath the home. And it's about 4 feet. And then this is the best I could. Go upside down. Back in here, and this is there's a 4-6 transition right there, and we're now coming towards the home. And this is even condition of this four inch is just not great either. It's broken and fracturing, and there's roots in there too. So I chose not to jet this line due to the fact this can fracture and fall apart. We'll transition to cast iron right here. And you see all the flaking in the cast iron, it's pitting, and it's got a bit of flaking, it's kind of just flaking off into the line. Turn right here. see right there at the top of that. It's a super heavy banking. There's actually a root in the cast iron right there, but there's probably a hole in the cast iron. So about 57 feet to the end of the PC. 25 feet, so 77, 80, yeah, make sure really that out there is that rotor panel. So I think that is quite a good answer. That passive is great because what you do is it's on the bottom, it's going to work a bit. So you see, doesn't like it.